More. We begin tonight with a follow-up to the motel fire in Delta County that left two people dead and others injured. Local 3's Peter Curry has an update.
I'm in front of the Delta Inn Motel in Escanaba, where just after noon on Thursday, smoke and flames were seen billowing from the roof. Here's what we know today. According to the Escanaba Public Safety, the fire took the lives of two people, a 72-year-old man and a 17-year-old boy from Escanaba. Several people escaped the fire by climbing onto the roof of the Hiawatha Motel next door, with bystanders and officers helping them down to safety. A 66-year-old man was taken to OSF St. Francis Hospital for severe burns and later transferred to St. Mary's Burn Center in Milwaukee. A 60-year-old man was also brought to St. Francis but later transferred to UB Health System in Marquette after he fractured his spine when he jumped to safety. Another man, 73 years old, was taken to St. Francis for minor burns and later released. We reached out to Escanaba Public Safety and Fire Marshal, but the investigation is still ongoing. Reporting in Escanaba, I'm Peter Curry, Local 3 News.